Welcome to this beautiful sunny day, Nicairn Estate in County Fermanagh. A nice grounding meditation. So if you want to get yourself in a comfortable position, either lying down or sitting up in a chair, feet flat on the floor, nice open body posture. Becoming aware of all of the sounds that are around you and the ones that you can hear from here. Just life going on. Just allowing yourself to become centered. Tune in. Leaving what you can to one side for now, any worries, concerns, busyness, having to do, lack of tolerance. Just allow yourself to be present right here, right now. And for the next few minutes, just become still. Become present. Noticing any feelings that you have, any busyness, any resistance to just sitting, lying, and just being. Just allow that resistance up. Give it plenty of space. Without pushing against it. Just allow it up into your awareness. And just let it be exactly what it is. Maybe just noticing how you feel now. Before you close your eyes, just noticing your surroundings. I'm just noticing a robin eating a worm. Now gently close your eyes. And allow yourself to relax. All the different sounds, traffic, birds, all part of life. I was just waiting until I started the meditation. Noticing what you can see behind your closed eyes. Any different shades of lightness, darkness. Noticing what you can smell. Noticing the taste in your mouth. Becoming aware of the air on the exposed parts of your skin, your face, your hands. Becoming aware of all of your body. relaxing the top of your head. Your forehead. Soften, relax, and let go. Your eyes, nose, cheeks, lips, chin and jawline. Back of your head, ears, your neck, shoulders, under the arms, both arms, hands, fingers and fingertips. Your collarbone, chest, abdomen, upper back, mid back, lower back, your hips, back of your upper legs, your thighs, knees, lower legs, ankles, tops of the feet, soles of the feet, and all of your toes. Just noticing any thoughts that are coming and going. And without attaching to them, just allow them to be exactly what they are. They're neither negative or positive, only by the meaning we give to them. Allow them just to rest there in awareness. Become the observer. As they come in and out, just allow them. Give them all the space they need without attachment. And become willing to let go. Attachment equals pain. So what we're attached to is a consequence. Learning to allow things to be just as they are in this moment in time. Tuning right into this moment, fully aware. Fully present. And whether you're getting ready for bed or waking up to the day, give yourself the gift of silence.